changed me. I once was a God hater, a Christian hater, and now I'm head over heels in love with Christ and his followers. Follow me to Journey Church this Sunday and on Easter Sunday, and every Sunday after that.